Social media can be a powerful tool, and Halton Healthcare decided to use that power to highlight some of the amazing nurses in Halton for National Nursing Week. Every day this week, Halton Healthcare posted photos and mini biographies of their nurses from Oakville, Milton, and Georgetown. Janice Westgate is an RN professional practice clinician emergency department at Halton Healthcare, and she says the idea stemmed from this year's theme of We Answer the Call.
So that really got me thinking about, I know why I went into nursing. I wonder why my colleagues did. And then start to look around at these remarkable men and women that I work with. We are aged all over the scale. And was kind of just curious why they answered the call. So we thought looking at them now and what they were like 5 years ago or 20 years ago, or in my case, a little bit longer than that. What we looked like and what we look like now, and did we answer the call, and is it the same call? And we really wanted to focus this year a little outside of just COVID, and we really wanted to celebrate the remarkable, tough, solid, strong team that we had here.
This was Halton Healthcare's second social media campaign, having done something similar last year. Isabella Criscala is the creative media communications specialist and says the power of social media has added to the success of this campaign.
Honestly, in the past few years, it's been such a great tool. I mean, it's where people go now for their news. It's where people go to get information. We've even been utilizing it throughout COVID to get our visiting updates, anything about testing, vaccines. It's where people check now, because it's somewhere like Twitter, for example, it's constantly flowing with information. So we knew by using our Halton Healthcare social media to showcase these nurses, people have already been familiar with our platforms and they check it on a daily basis. So it was just a great place to show their hard work. And we knew it would be seen by and appreciated by many people. And also, because we have three community hospitals, so we're Georgetown, Milton, and Oakville, it's all Halton, but it targets those communities. So people can see, for example, Georgetown is like a little family there. They might know their nurse, for example, more than they might know Oakville. So it's a great platform to get your information out to people.
So as we wrap up National Nursing Week, Westgate says this was a good reminder to celebrate our nurses all year around.
It's been an incredible week of laughter, of really calling out what makes us each unique. I mean, on a day-to-day level, nursing is a tough gig, and it's incredibly physical. It's incredibly emotional. It's team-based and yet very singular. And really to call out the extraordinary, strong and resilient, remarkably strong, tough, tough group of people that I work with, to call them out and celebrate each of them for what they have done in their lifetime and what they're coming into. It's really been an opportunity to join us all together.
Reporting for Halton News, I'm Melissa Candelaria.